If you were in search of a champion for workplace equity for students of color nationwide, you'd be hard-pressed to find anyone better suited for the task than Ms. Carol Y. Dudley. In over 4.5 decades of meeting the needs of more than 6,000 students, Ms. Dudley has an impressive list of firsts, most notably helping to establish and facilitate the first high school media day at Howard University with NAMIC, National Association of Minorities in Communications, and hosted the first Collegiate Council of PR Firms Career Fair. It's fitting for the woman who recognizes outstanding alumni achievements with her annual Global Visionary Awards Luncheon to receive her recognition for over 45 years of serving students, alumni, and employers at Howard University as a mentor, advisor, and sought-after guest lecturer.